We begin tonight with breaking news. A body has been found behind the Dona Ana Community College on McNutt Road in Sunland Park. Dona Ana County Sheriff Kim Stewart confirming to KTSM that the Sunland Park Police Department is handling the investigation and DACC has not been requested. KTSM is working to bring you more updates on this story on air and online at KTSM.com.